Hey guys, welcome back to the shop. In this video, I'm going to be making new front spring mounts and get this thing sitting on all four wheels.
Thank you. Alright, so I got the front end all back together here now. These new bat wings look much better than the old ones. They're going to be a lot stronger. Got the brass bushings in those eyelets there. Got these nuts on there. I'll eventually trim these down to size once I know exactly the position that I want of this thing here, but for now that'll be fine. So what I'm going to do now is everything's pretty well set in there, and I have this beautiful set of 1932 Ford wheels that I'm borrowing. And so I have some spindles and some wheels, so I'm gonna throw some stuff together here and get this thing sitting on four wheels, because I can't wait to see what that looks like. Alright, well, would you look at this? It's actually starting to look like a car now. To get it on all four wheels like this, to actually have a rolling chassis like this, is a big step, because now I can actually start to see it. It's not just a bare frame on some sawhorses anymore. It's actually sitting on all four wheels. So now that it's sitting like this, it'll make doing the engine mounts a lot easier, because I know how everything is going to be sorted out there, and it'll be easier to align everything and just get that finished. The other thing I'm going to be doing soon is sorting out these front spindles here. I've got these Ford round back spindles there, and the problem is this is not a Ford axle, so those don't just bolt right on there. You can see I just have this bolt in there for now. But the kingpin size for the axle is smaller than the Ford spindles, so that has to be bored out, and the axles are also a little bit pitted on the inside there, so I might have to sleeve that somehow. So that'll be its own project. But overall, I could not be happier with how this is coming along right now. I like how it's sitting right now. The middle of the frame is pretty much level. I can't tell, I haven't put a level in there, but just by looking at it, I can't see it that it's slanted at all. So that's all I have for you in this video. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.